This is a pour over. Magenta, orange, yellow, white, green. The orange is like a dark pumpkin deco. No. Craft Smart. The green is Tart Apple Craft Smart. The yellow is Liquitex Basics and the magenta. Oh, look at all that green. I don't know if I'm gonna paint. I think it's 5 ounces for 12 by 12. That's what this is. This kind of looks blasé down here in the corner. I'm using Artist Loft White. I think it gives you cells. We'll see if I get any. I hit the camera. Kind of like the green going through the middle. Actually, these colors don't look bad together. I think if that orange had been a brighter orange, it would have probably looked prettier. Probably should have done that corner first and then the green. I mean, then that other, the corner I just did, and that way the green wouldn't have gone squiggly. I kind of liked it straighter. Bring it back to the middle, see what happens. Like I got plenty of paint, I can go ahead and push it off the end a little bit. Edge needs covering. Side looks good. This side's the only one that's kind of missing some paint. swoop down some more. Got that side covered. Sure is bright. I don't normally put green and red together, but and the orange got completely lost almost. Well, except for rocks right in there. I don't know what it looks like. This side over here needs a little more on it. Tilt it off because it's got a kind of a almost bare spot. Either that or it's just a lot of white. Like it's just white. So, I cannot tell what's in the camera. If you can see it or if you can't. But, there it is. So, that's it for this one. I have to decide if I want to keep it or not. I'm not positive. I think it's pretty colors. Not crazy about this coming down like that. But I do like all those colors together, actually. Thanks for watching.